$1,250. Good luck. Actual retail price,
$2,605.
Beverly! 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 How are you? Nice to see you. Where are you from, Beverly?
I am from Louisiana.
All the way from Louisiana? Tell us about yourself.
I am breast cancer survivor from 2012. I finished in 2013. And now I'm going back to treatment again with breast cancer. Don't look like that, Drew, please don't. I am triple negative, but that's okay. It's aggressive cancer. And that's okay. I don't want to say anything else because I cry a lot.
Let's get you a couple prizes and play a game. What do you say? Let's do that. George, what do you got for us?
Beverly, we got great prizes for you. It's a smart 3D 4K TV, stylish designer accessories, and a new washer dryer. First delivered, rich colors, this 75-inch smart 3D 4K ultra-high-def LED TV has a 240Hz refresh rate, two pairs of glasses, and one soundbar with a wireless subwoofer included. And then second, this stylish leather collection by Tory Burch includes a tote, backpack, messenger bag, one patchwork pouch, two wallets, and a silk wool blend scarf. And finally, this 5.6 cubic foot Energy Star qualified washer has a super speed cycle, while this electric dryer has a steam dry option to eliminate wrinkles. Back to you, Beverly Andrews.
The game is called One Wrong Price. We have the TV priced at $4,000. That's for the 3D 4K TV and the soundbar, $4,000. We have the Tory Burch accessories, all those accessories over there, $1,411. And the washer and dryer, $3,398. Now, the problem is, one of those prices is wrong, and I missed rehearsal. So I don't know which one it is. Can you tell me which one is the wrong price? If you do, I'll give you everything.
The TV.
TV. People in the audience are going, TV. It's really hilarious. James, it's up to you. $4,000 for a 3D TV? 4K? Probably not. Hopefully not. What is it? Oh, it was the accessories. That was yours? You know what? Sometimes you gotta go with your gut, you know?
It's okay.
Beverly, we got a trip to Palm Springs coming up. Along with the audience. We'll be right back. Don't go away, folks.